The former FBI director, James Comey, fired last week by President Trump, wrote a memo claiming that the president tried to shut down the FBI's investigation of former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn. The story was first reported this evening by the New York Times, but our source has confirmed the contents of the memo. Comey wrote the memo after meeting with the president. He notes that President Trump said that he hoped Comey would let go of the Flynn investigation. Presidents usually try not to influence FBI investigations of their administrations to avoid the appearance of obstruction of justice. Tonight, the White House denies that the president tried to shut down the investigation, and our justice correspondent Jeff Pegues has more of the breaking news.
President Trump and then FBI Director James Comey met at the White House on February 14th, the day after National Security Advisor Michael Flynn was fired. Flynn had lied to the vice president about his contacts with Russian Ambassador Sergei Kislyak. Those contacts are now under investigation by the FBI. Comey wrote up a memo about the meeting with the president. In it, he said that Mr. Trump had asked him to drop the Flynn investigation. "I hope you can see your way clear to letting this go," he wrote. "He is a good guy." A senior White House official denied that account and said the president never asked Mr. Comey or anyone else to end any investigation, including any investigation involving General Flynn. Just last week, acting FBI Director Andrew McCabe told Congress there has been no interference in the Russia investigation.
"So there has been no effort to impede our investigation to date."
But a law enforcement source told CBS News there is a whole lot of interfering happening. Comey was fired last week, and the president said it was because of his handling of the Russia investigation. In a 2014 60 Minutes interview, Comey said it was imperative that the FBI resist any political pressure.
"And that's why the director is given a 10-year term, so that it is guaranteed that you'll span presidential administrations to make sure that you're leading it in a way that's not influenced by the political winds."
The existence of the memo also raises questions about the president's threat on Twitter last week that Comey better hope there were no recordings of their conversations. Scott, we were told at the time that Comey was not concerned about any tapes. Now we may know why.
Jeff Pegues for us.